Darling, you send me honest, you do, honest, you do, honest, you do. Whoa, you lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
Those images were from the Topeka High Art Department's Valentine's Photo Booth, which is on the third floor in the small art gallery. For just $3, you get a sweet photo and a silly photo, which will be edited by art students and emailed to you.
And there's still time to buy your Valentine a lovely carnation and Valentine card during lunch today. Now our moment in Black history. Black girls rocked in the 2016 Summer Olympics when Michelle Carter became the first American woman to win gold in shot put. On the track, Delilah Muhammad became the first American woman to win gold in the 400-meter hurdles, and Ibtihaj Muhammad was the first African-American to compete in fencing.
Auditions for the spring play will be held on stage after school on Tuesday the 21st. Check the flyers or see Mr. Kaufman for the Google Classroom code to learn more.
Ladies, STEM Club is meeting Wednesday right after school in room 215. Stop by for a fun activity and pizza.
And now to lunch.
With Jordan and John.
No, it's Jordan and Sean.
Well, it was a joke.
No, it's
Ingrid.
Not funny. They're not going to get it.
Why are you so uptight today?
They're not
going to
get it. I'm just thinking about the audience.
Is it because it's Valentine's Day?
No, Kira,
and you don't
fine.
Have a Valentine.
It's literally fine.
Well, that's what it is.
You know what? It doesn't matter.
It's Jordan and John.
No, it's
What You Eatin'.
Welcome back to What You Eatin'. Today you'll be having heart-shaped chicken nuggets with a cookie, or
chicken nuggets.
No, I already said that. Or a breadstick with marinara.
Marinara.
Or a pulled pork sandwich.
Sandwich.
Head to the cafeteria for Tihai's breakfast. They've got a second breakfast line, and you have to try the juice slushies in 4 different flavors that come included with your breakfast.
From the counselors.
On Thursday, there will be a resume and scholarship essay writing workshop. Students will create a resume and essay to utilize when applying for scholarships. Resume writing is from 9 to 10:30, and scholarship essay writing is from 10:30 to 12. All of this will take place in the teacher's cafeteria. This is a great opportunity for all students, but particularly juniors, as they can get a head start on what they need for scholarships.
Also on Thursday in the teacher's cafeteria, from 5 to 7 p.m., FAFSA assistance will be accessible to seniors still needing to get this completed. Bring your parents and their tax information to this event. Families will be able to complete this process with individualized assistance.
Enrollment for the 2017-2018 school year is coming up. Students will be pre-enrolling in classes for next year on February 15th and 22nd during Trojan Time. Be sure you attend and enroll in classes you are genuinely interested in. These choices are what will determine your schedule for next year.
If you are signed up to take the ACT on February 28th, be on the lookout for a pass on the 20th. The counselors will be calling you in to complete the pre-paperwork before you are able to actually test.
And remember, especially you seniors, to check the THS scholarship page frequently. Many new scholarships are being added. If you have questions, see Mrs. Locke in the Counseling Center. That link will be in the description.
Sports stuff.
The Trojan Women's Swim Team meeting is Tuesday, February 21st, immediately after school in room 323. See Coach Bennett if you have any questions.
Men's tennis will be starting on the 27th. If you haven't picked up your info packet about the first practice, you better get on it.
The men's golf meeting on Wednesday, February 22nd, right after school, is in Coach Nelson's room, room 333.
There will be a baseball meeting Thursday, February 23rd, in room 220D, immediately after school. If you're going to try out, you need to attend. See Coach Miles if you're unable to attend.
Lastly, the women's soccer meeting is right after school on Wednesday in room 202. Auditions for the Topeka High Robed Choir will continue after school today, and they'll run before school and after school through the 21st. See Mr. Eubank for more information. And those are all the announcements we have for you today, Topeka High. I'm Kira Beatty.
And I'm Ingrid Russ.
It's okay that you don't have a Valentine, Ingrid. Like, it really
Special
doesn't.
Special delivery! And remember, it's a great day to be a Trojan.
And we're out.
Ingrid, who's it from? Open it. Who's it from? There's a card.
There's a card. from Jay Sean?
It's fine.
At least it's a Valentine.
Oh my girl, angry.